If everybody would stand for prayer, please. Lord, we thank you for this day. We thank you for letting us see another Sunday. We thank you for leading us through this week. And we know we might have had trials and tribulations, but we're here today. We know some people didn't wake up, but you let us wake up and let us be able to make it here on time.
Thank you.
Lord, we ask that you let us have a blessed day and that you let us have a blessed week. In Jesus' name we pray, amen.
Amen.
To the pastor, the first lady, the elders, ministers, missionaries, the church family, and visitors, good morning and thank you for allowing me to stand before you today. I was asked to speak on the importance of youth going to church and seeing things you've never seen in 2019. Well, I'm going to give you three important reasons why it is important for youth to be in church. I was praying this week on what to say, and the Lord told me to tell you all today, it's time for you to stop running and start praying. Lots of young people are running away from the church, but I'm here to tell you today, if you are looking for a breakthrough or a blessing in 2019, it's time for you to start praying. The devil has plans to try to make you mess up God's blessing for your life. See, here's something my mama always told me. The devil can't take away what God has for you, but he can make you mess it up for yourself. And see, one of the devil's favorite ways to get you distracted is temptation. Now, Romans 12:2 says, do not conform to the pattern of this world, but be transformed by the renewing of your mind. Then you will be able to test and approve what God's will is in his good and pleasing and perfect will. Now, young people, the devil has a lot of temptation waiting for you in this world outside these four walls. But there will be lots of times when you see others doing the wrong thing, maybe in school, or maybe you out hanging with your friends and you just see people doing wrong. But you're going to have to be able to say, through your strong spiritual backbone, this is not what the Lord wants me to do. See, some of you may be asking yourselves, well, how do I get that strong spiritual backbone? You build that spiritual backbone by attending church weekly to get the word of God through our great leader, Dr. Jesse Kelly. Another important reason it's important for youth to attend church is to learn how to pray. Psalms 31:3-4 says, since you are my rock and fortress, for the sake of your name, lead and guide me. Keep me free from the trap that is set for me, for you are my refuge. Young people, you have to learn how to pray and trust God in all aspects and situations in your life. You can't figure everything out on your own. Personally for me, I was looking for a college to attend next fall. I got on my knees and gave the situation to the Lord. I'll be attending Russ College next fall, debt free. See, the Lord knows what he's doing in your life. But you have to learn to trust him and to handle your life. If you're asking how to pray, I'm going to stand right here on this altar. This is why it's important for you to go to church. Once again, stop running and start praying. My last point is for you to learn to read your Bible. 2 Timothy 3:16 reads, all scripture is God-breathed and used for teaching, rebuking, correcting, and training in righteousness. You have to follow the word of the Lord in order to live a saved life. There will be situations where you will be looking for guidance and you're praying in your Bible. And for someone, there's always a word in this Bible to help you out. My favorite scripture is Philippians 4:13. I can do all things in Christ that strengthens me. I think of that scripture not only when I'm going through or whether I'm happy, because it reminds me, Lord is my help and my strength in all aspects of my life. I cannot succeed without him. The Lord is everything in my life. If you wonder how to lose your life, we have Sunday school every Sunday and Bible study every Tuesday. Coming to church, the doors are open. This is why it is important for you to go to church. I just gave you three reasons on why it is important for you to go to church. I am a living witness of what the Lord can do in your life if you follow him wholeheartedly. Stop running